Hey everyone, I thought I'll tell you a little bit about my first week in my new job and then I'll stop talking about work all the time for at least 6 months because that's when I need a new job. All right, so I found a job working for the fair. I'm mainly supporting the team that is responsible for putting together the events program and managing the software that is dealing with that. There's a lot of things that I can't tell you. But my job is mainly putting in data and putting together the events programs for its different fairs and managing that and supporting people who have to use the software. That is as far as I understand it right now. And I really like this. I really enjoy the work itself. I love doing it and the people I work with are super nice and it's a very great team. So all of that is very positive. The only thing that is not so positive is that I am still sick and I need a lot of sleep. And I don't know if that is the reason why I don't get anything else done apart from work. So I've told you before that I have never worked a full-time job before. And I've noticed that it's also part self-protection because I just don't stop working. I tend to be a workaholic if I can. But of course, that is not what I want to do. I would like to have more time for myself around the work. And at the moment, I'm not good at managing that. I hope it's just because I'm still sick and sleep more than I usually do. But generally, I like to do like exercise, YouTube, all of these things in the morning before I go to work. But with this job at the moment, that is not possible. And I haven't adjusted yet. So I'm pretty positive that will happen in the future. And then we will start on overtime around the fairs because that's when the work will double and triple, apparently. That's why they hire me only for 6 months. It's supporting during fair time. And then after that, there is quiet time. So they don't need people. And yeah, I'm not sure how it's going to be, so I hope I can manage to adjust to get the reading schedule, the YouTube schedule and things and keep in touch with you guys and also with myself because I think if I only work, I'm not a good person because then you need more in life than work. Work is nice, it's important, but it cannot be everything. So yeah, it's an adjustment period, but I just wanted to let you know that everything is going fine, that I am maybe a little quiet, but I hope come January I'm better at keeping in touch again. And I want to thank you for your support and sticking with me. And then Friday we talk about a book again. Thank you all for watching. Bye-bye.